to London, to the Abbey Road Studios. To make a record with George Martin. Let's hear it for George Martin. He's a great man, George. You know, he's one of those men in your life that you're privileged to have met. He was a really great musician, very funny man. Anyway, we were down there and we were gonna make a track called Love Me Do. And so we took him, we played it for him. And John used to sing the Love Me Do line. He'd sing, Love Me Do. And then he'd play the harmonica, Love Me Do. Wah, wah, wah. But George Martin, in the middle of the session, he said, I'd like it if the harmonica could come in on the one. So like, Love Me, wah, wah, wah. So John obviously couldn't do the two at once. So George turns to me on the session, and we were all pretty nervous. I was really nervous. And he said, Paul, could you possibly sing the Love Me Do line? I go, yeah, sure. So like, I was nervous, now I'm terrified. But I took it over and I sang it. And to this day, when I hear the record on the radio or something, I can still hear the nervousness in my voice, you know, Love Me Do. But not tonight.
Love Me Do.